Hi guys, this is Ndafara. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can enable browser preview of your code in Sublime Text. The first thing that we need to do is to install Package Control. Package Control is Sublime Text Package Manager, which makes it simple to find, install, and keep other packages and plugins up to date. If you already have Package Control, you can skip this step. Head over to this site. And depending on the version of Sublime Text that you have, please copy the corresponding code. For me, I have Sublime Text 3, so I'm going to copy this one. After that, go back to Sublime Text, hit Control tilde to open the console. Another way to open this is via View, Show Console. Paste the code in the console and hit enter. It should start installing. When this pop-up comes through, it means that the installation for Package Control was successful. All you have to do now is click OK and close Sublime. We needed to restart Sublime Text so that Package Control could finish installing. To check whether Package Control installed successfully, please click Ctrl+Shift+P to launch the Package Control. And if you type package, you should see various options that are available for Package Control. This means that Package Control installed successfully. In case the console installation didn't work for you for some reason, for example, you got a proxy on your network, there is another way you can install the Package Control. You do that by manually installing Package Control. To manually install, go to this link, download this package. I've already downloaded it here. And copy it. Once you copy it, go back to Sublime Text, Preferences, Browse Packages. It open up packages in Sublime Text 3, as you can see here. Go up one space, go into Installed Packages, and paste the package you just downloaded in here. This is the manual way of installing Package Control. After you paste it in here, close this and restart your Sublime Text. It should now have Package Control installed. Now that Package Control is working, the next step for us is to use it to install the View in Browser package. View in Browser is actually the package that we will use to open our code in a web browser. So to install View in Browser, or any other package for that matter, this is what you do. Simply type in install package, select it, and it will open up with a list of available packages. So as you can see, these are all the available packages that you can install in Sublime. So simply type in View, and you've got View in Browser at the top there. Simply click on it. And if you look at the bottom here, it is actually installing the package View in Browser. As you can see here at the bottom left corner, there is no longer any status updates, meaning that View in Browser was installed successfully. So after every install in Sublime Text, you need to restart it so that that package registers with Sublime Text. This is the same thing that we did when we installed Package Control, so we have to do it again for View in Browser. After restarting Sublime Text, we are all set to view our code in a web browser. To view our code in a web browser, we simply hit Ctrl+Alt+V and it will open up in your default web browser. Just to recap, in this video, we saw how to install Package Control either through the console installation or through the manual way. After that, we installed View in Browser package, which allows us to view our code in a web browser. That's it for now, guys. See you next time.